played a clarinet. Brought up music that no one has brought up yet. Miss Eliza Johnson was his angel pet. And Alexander was her one best bet. Strange to say, they quarreled on last Sunday night. Monday evening, Alexander came in sight. Played his clarinet beneath her window light. To hear Eliza yell with all her might. Honey, is that you?
Yes. See, I didn't even have to guess.
Honey, what brought you?
Why, Pep, I see you brought your clarinet.
Honey. You're angry.
No, for naughty sake, don't have to go.
My pet.
My pet.
I love you, yes.
You bet.
And then besides, I love your clarinet.
You bet.
And then besides, I love your clarinet.